Hello there, YouTubers and coin collectors out there. I found this one penny that I have in my collection that only has three numbers to the date, missing the fourth number. It's an S mark, and I'm just kind of curious, what do you think about this coin? Please let me know, leave a comment, and I really appreciate it. Have a great day.